is we need to cross a river. There's a great big river that we need to get all the way to the other side, because I got told that the treasure is on an island. So we're going to get into a boat, and we are going to row our boat all the way to the island. Now, can you get your rowing arms out for me like this? These are going to be the oars that we row. Now, with our legs, every time you row your boat, let's see if we can do a big plie. Bending our knees and stretching up. Can you show me your plie? Plie and stretch. Plie and stretch. Very good. We're going to keep those feet in first position. Now, we're going to roll our boats like this. And there's a fun little song about rowing your boat. It's called Row, Row Your Boat. So, we're going to go like this. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. And as we're rowing, there's some waves coming. Can you show me some waves with your hands like this? Merrily, 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 like this, but a dream. And then a big jump and a big, big clap. Now, let's have a look out of your boat to see if you can find the treasure. I don't see any. What about the other side? Have a great big look. Still no treasure, which means we're going to have to keep on rowing our boat. Let's put the music on and see if we can row it all the way to the island and see if we can find that treasure. Are we ready? Let's put our heels together. Those crocodiles didn't even see me. Did they see you? We were too clever balancing, weren't we? Well done. Now that we've come to the other side of the bridge, I still don't see that treasure. I see a great big cave. Has anybody been inside a real cave before? Sometimes they're a little bit small and we've got to try to crawl through the cave. Now, we're going to do a couple of different ways of crawling through our cave. We need to get down low. Can everybody come down here on their knees with me? Because the cave is down under the ground. We want to get to the other side to see if the treasure is through the cave. Let's come down onto all fours like this. We're going to start crawling and creeping and crawling and creeping and crawling and creeping, and then we're going to crawl all the way back. Backwards and creeping and backwards and creeping and backwards and creeping. That's the first way we're going to go through our cave. The second way is a little bit trickier. Can you come and sit here on your bottoms? You're going to bring your hands behind you. Then we're going to lift up our bottoms. It's like we've made our own little cave, isn't it? Can you try balancing up on your putting your feet down and your hands on the floor? Then what we have to do is try to walk sideways. It's a bit like pretending that we're a crab, isn't it? We're going to crawl through the cave this way and then we crawl all the way back again, moving our hands and feet the same way, walking sideways. That's a little bit tricky, isn't it? There's one more way we're going to go through the cave. This time we're going to flip onto our hands and our toes. And this time we crawl. It's a bit like being a bear crawling through. Remember to keep low, okay? Because the cave's only very, very small. We've got to fit all the way through to the end. And we keep crawling and we keep crawling and we keep crawling until we get to the end of the cave. We have a big, big look around and we'll see if we can find that treasure. Are you ready to crawl through the cave with me?
Thank you. Yeah.
there's a pretty tiara. And there's a beautiful bracelet. My goodness, that one's a little bit small, but look at these lovely beads. Have you got some beads at home? Have you got beautiful jewels at home? Maybe if you've got some pretty jewels of your own, would you like to come and put them on? And we're going to do a special little dance, pretending we're putting on all of our jewels together. Look, it's a lovely ring. Has anybody else got some lovely rings in their house? Beautiful. And look at all of these colourful beads. Oh, I'm going to wear, I love purple. I'm going to put a purple one on and a red one. And I think maybe a green one. Wow. Have you got your beautiful beads on and a beautiful tiara? Maybe a lovely bracelet and some little rings. And we're going to come together. We're going to come and do a special little dance. Now, if you don't have any jewels on, it doesn't matter, because in our dance, we're going to pretend to put the jewels on. So, would you like to come and stand here into your first position like this? We're going to bring our arms down in our beautiful ballet position called bra ballet. Now, when we're doing our beautiful ballet dance, we're going to start off by pointing those lovely good toes to the front. We're going to pretend to put our wings on. That's your first hand. Point your other good toe, pretending to put your lovely rings on your fingers. Can I see them? Can you show me your beautiful rings? Very good. Now, let's pretend we need to put on a lovely bracelet. So this time we're going to do a big step to the side. And a lovely little twist with your hand. Beautiful. Can you go the other way? Bend with your legs. Lovely point and a twist with your hand. Now the last one. Let's pretend we're putting on our lovely big necklace. We're going to do a little spins around with our arms coming up and over your head and showing you those beautiful necklace. And we go the other way. A lovely spin and showing you your beautiful treasure hunt. Let's start with those feet in first position again and grab up. Remembering to stand up lovely and tall like a beautiful ballerina. Very good, everybody. Let's put the music on to it together.
Imagine.